I'm lyrically inclined, I'm magically refined. Words can express, so I try to flip and smile, rhyme. Take away the times when all I did is cry. Sitting by my bed, said I'm asking why. You left me all alone and you left me so cold. No one else here that I can flip and hold. Now I'm on my own in a different zone. Talking on the phone, wishing you're home. One whole year, I can't believe you're gone. I just want you to know that I'm living your dream. To me it's so real, like a fantasy. And then I think of you when I know it's for real. I will love you forever, Tom, until the end of time. You're always on my heart, Tom, always on my mind. My heart is like a drum and it goes to your beat, reminiscent of the times you took care of me, took fear from me. You always told me dream, follow my destiny. Now I know a will that you're next to me. So for eternity, I wish you L-O-V-E, happiness and peace. Looking at and I can't believe what I see is the image of you, Tom, staring back at me. I feel I'm in a dream, cause too many nights I cry myself to sleep, cause all I have left are memories cherished in my heart under lock and key. Every night I pray that you're on your way to the pearly gates, hoping you remember me and keep me a place. Leaving this earth without a flipping trace, leaving a name we could never replace, just an empty space, a story foretold we could never debate or hesitate to even contemplate. I will practice what you preach. Just look over me, help me be a man, set me free. Walking hand in hand through the streets, I'm never alone when you're next to me. Thank you for the life that you made me see. I will love you forever, Tom, until the end of time. You're always on my heart, Tom, always on my mind. I will love you forever, Tom, until the day I die. Don't ever forget that, I repeat as you're by my side.
Hello? You alright?
Resit, yeah.
Take a deep breath, you alright? Chill out.
Hi, son.
What's your name?
Jamie.
Jamie, you're very welcome.
Thank you very much.
Obviously, that was something you wrote yourself.
Yeah, my original for my uncle who passed away last year.
That came from the heart, and an awful lot of people come out here and just gone through the motions. You
Thanks
didn't.
Very much
I'm glad you've gone through. Well done.
Yeah, that was totally an emotionally felt piece. Those words were beautiful and compelling, and you're very talented.
Thank you.
So I'm glad he has chosen you because I wouldn't have a clue what to do, but very good.
Thanks very much.
Wish you the best, yeah.
Hello.
Hi, Jamila.
The only reason I didn't press is because it wasn't singing. I'm a vocalist and I can coach vocalists and I would not know what to do with you. But I'm really interested to see what Kian does with you in the competition. I'm glad you're here. I'm really, really happy for
Thanks
you.
Thanks very much.
Well done.
Well, listen, Jamie, you know, it was a very emotional thing. And when I heard you mention your uncle, was it?
Yeah.
Your uncle's name at the end.
Yeah.
You caught me on that moment. In here, not a penny dropped when I hit the button. Because everybody was probably like, what? But I actually think there's a big opportunity for you in this competition. It's like, yeah, this is different. Let's make it happen. It's going to be a bit of a risk. I can't promise you anything. I can't guarantee you anything. But I have a feeling it's going to do pretty well.
I won't let you down. I promise you that.
You don't need to let me down, dude. Don't let yourself down. That's all that matters.
Well done.